Stories by Fatima, Episode 3, The Walking Stick. There once was a panhandler called Alexander who would play drums on the street corner to earn money for a living. Alexander walked with a limp. Jason, a businessman, lived on the same street as Alexander. Every time he passed Alexander on the street, he would mock Alexander for his limp. Jason wouldn't give Alexander any money whenever he played the drums. Alexander found Jason annoying but ignored him. One day, Jason was walking by Alexander again, but this time he stopped by the market to buy some new clothes. He bought his usual fancy clothes. When Jason was shopping, he saw a woman selling walking sticks. He saw a very fancy-looking walking stick with a gold-colored handle. Wanted to use it as a fashion accessory when he goes out at night. Jason asked the stick seller to see the fancy walking stick. The woman showed it to him and it looked very elegant. The woman explained that the walking stick may look beautiful, but it has a chip at the bottom and it can't be used as a walking stick. "If you want to buy this, I must warn you that it doesn't work well," said the stick seller. An evil thought came into Jason's mind. He thought to himself, "I'll buy this walking stick and give it to Alexander as a peace offering. Then when he uses it and realizes it doesn't work, I'll mock him." "Don't worry, this is exactly what I need," said Jason to the stick seller. "Okay, but you can't have a refund," said the woman. Jason went out of the market and walked towards Alexander and told him, "I have a gift for you." "This is one of my best ideas," thought Jason to himself. He'll feel so shameful when he thinks that he doesn't know how to use it. Jason walked to Alexander and said that he had a gift for him. "Why would you get me a gift?" asked Alexander. "I realized my mistake," said Jason suspiciously. Jason got the walking stick out of the bag and told him that this gift will help him walk better. "Thank you so much. This is a very kind and thoughtful gift," said Alexander. "Yes, I am so glad you like it," said Jason and walked away with a smirk. The next day, Jason went to see if Alexander was having trouble with the chipped walking stick. But Jason was surprised by what he was seeing. Alexander was using the walking stick perfectly without any difficulty. "What? How is he walking without walking stick when it's chipped at the bottom?" said Jason. Jason got furious and went to the woman selling walking sticks to see how he was walking. "How is he walking without walking stick?" asked Jason. "You mean the fancy one I sold you?" asked the woman. "Yes, that one," said Jason. "I'm sorry, but I don't know. He shouldn't be able to," said the woman. Jason left the market in anger. He went up to Alexander and said that he wanted it back. "Why do you want it back?" asked Alexander. "You gave it to me as a gift." "Well, I want it back. I gave it to you so I can take it back," said Jason. Alexander gave back the walking stick to Jason. Jason decided to use the walking stick as a fashion accessory to go with the new clothes he bought that night when he was going out to a party. Jason was very excited to try it out, but every time he walked, he kept tripping. He didn't know how Alexander could walk so nicely, but he couldn't. Jason got even angrier and went back to the woman who sold it to ask for a refund. He banged the table and started complaining about how he wanted a refund. Jason stormed out of the market again and ran to Alexander. He demanded to know how he walked with it. "Tell me how you did it. Here, show me," demanded Jason angrily. "But you took it from me and now you want to give it back again?" said Alexander. "Okay, I promise I won't take it back if you show me how you did it," said Jason. Alexander made Jason to keep his word once he shows him how he used the walking stick. "When you first gave this to me, I saw the chip at the bottom," said Alexander. "Wait, you saw it?" said Jason surprisingly. "Of course I did. It is a very obvious chip," said Alexander. "Well, I didn't think that you would notice," said Jason. "Well, I did. Now listen very carefully," said Alexander. Alexander told him that after noticing the chip, he figured out a specific way of walking with it so that it can work properly as a walking stick. You just have to use it in a way that you don't lean on the chip. Jason felt so embarrassed and couldn't say a word. Then Alexander taught Jason an important lesson in life. Alexander said, sometimes it's not about the walking stick, but the person that uses it. Jason walked away, and after that he didn't bother Alexander anymore.